A new wave of fear has gripped traditional rulers and youth leaders in Igbo land as the outlawed indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, has issued a warning against betrayal to their group. The leadership of IPOB has sent a warning to the people of the southeast states, especially the monarch and youth leaders, who it warned to desist from betraying them. Trumpeter Online checks revealed that the warning came as a result of allegations from the groups that traditional rulers, president generals, and youth leaders are allegedly working in concert with those who terrorized IPOB members and Eastern Security Network operatives in the state. Since this information has been gaining prominence in the social media platform, Trumpeter learned that several aides, PGs, and youth leaders having been worried about the threat. Trumpeter was informed that what may have triggered off the fear is the increased rate of extrajudicial killings through beheading process, unwarranted assassinations, and burning of houses in Imo State. Only recently, not less than 5 cases of beheadings have been recorded in Olu area, as well as burning of houses traced to the activities of the unknown gunmen. In some of the videos characterizing the killings, the victims were alleged to be sabotage, working against the interest of the group. Hence, the result of the unknown gunmen to beheading the other as a means of suffering the victims to death. In view of the above, there is uneasy calm, in Igbo community over the new threats from the IPOB and Eastern Security Network, ESN. Trumpeter further learned that in some Olu communities, residents have deserted the area for fear of being apprehended and treated as saboteur by the rampaging unknown gunmen. Cases of improper killings have been recorded, which have stirred fear into the life of the people. What is your thought about this? What is your reaction to this present situation? We have heard about the cases of improper killings going on presently in Nigeria. Series of things are happening in Nigeria, and we don't even know the way to go about it. According to what we've heard, cases of improper killings have been recorded, which have instilled fear into the people. What is your thought about this? We would like you to drop your thoughts and reaction via the comment section on this that has been said. We'd like you to share your thoughts with us on this current development. According to what we've heard in the news, a new wave of fear has gripped traditional rulers and youth leaders in Igbo land as the outlawed indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, has issued a warning against betrayal of their group. According to the news, the leadership of IPOB has sent a warning to the people of the southeast states, especially the monarch and also the youth leaders, who it warned to desist from betraying them. What is your thought about this? We'd like you to share your thought with us on this development, but before we go, let's people's reactions and their thoughts about this. Let's see what people have in mind concerning the present situation of things in Nigeria. A person here reacted to this present situation but does not want his name to be mentioned. He said, "Saboteurs deserve anything, bad weather, beheading or burning down their building." What is your thought about this? That saboteurs deserve anything? They deserve bad weathers, beheading, probably burning down their buildings. What is your thought about this? If you are a saboteur, you need to be warned. In this Zoo Nation, you need to be warned. What is your thought about this present situation? We have heard about series of things happening presently in Nigeria. We have heard about kidnappings, people being adopted. We have heard about people losing their loved ones. We have heard about the military even gunning down innocent citizens, all in the name of mistakes. We have heard about troops of the Nigerian Army Operation Andikai, who have taken and also recruited members of the Boko Haram, that is the repented Boko Harams, into the Nigerian military. What is your thought about this? So many things are happening presently in Nigeria. So many things, you know, are being done. So many atrocities are being committed by, you know, the leaders of Nigeria, and yet nothing is being done about it. We have heard about the case of the Deputy Commissioner of Police, DCP Abakairi. We have heard about, you know, his links to the internet fraudster Ramon Abbas, who is popularly referred to as Hush Puppy. So many things is happening in Nigeria, and as we can see, you know, DCP Abakairi is a Deputy Commissioner of Police who probably will have been arresting and, you know, torturing people who have committed crimes, not knowing that probably is also involved in some crimes, though he has not been, you know, proven otherwise by the court, until he is proven otherwise by the court before he is being guilty. But presently now he is a suspect. But as a Deputy Commissioner of Police, tell me, is somebody like him should be involved, probably linked to somebody like Hush Puppy? What is your thought about this? We can see that so many things are happening in Nigeria. We just hope that in no time all these things will become things of the past, and we'll have a wonderful country of which we are belonging for. According to what this person have said, that saboteurs deserve anything, bad weather, beheading, or burning down their buildings. Well, let's move further and see what other people's reactions is about this. Adams Joel have also reacted to this present situation and said, saboteurs deserved punishments. They are more of a terrorist than Fulani herdsmen. What is your thought about this? If you are a saboteur, you deserve punishment. Severe punishment, like burning down their houses, according to what has been said earlier, beheading them in a bad weather. That is one of the punishments that has been laid down for them. What is your thought about this? They are more like a terrorist than even the Fulani herdsmen that is ravaging presently in Nigeria. What is your thought about this? What is your reaction to this present, you know, situation? Do you think it's high time the Nigerian government wake up from their slumber and do something about the present predicament of Nigeria, because it is really getting out of hand? And if we continue like this, don't you think it could lead to even what we don't expect in this country? We would like you to share your thought with us on this that has been said. We'd like you to share your own reaction with us as we move further and see what other people's reactions is about this present situation of things. Smart boy Oduabuchi reacted also and said, all the saboteurs, you know, they shall all be eliminated soon. Smart boy have said that they shall be eliminated soon. All the saboteurs in this country will surely be eliminated soon. What is your thought about this? What is your reaction to this present situation? Like we have earlier said about the present insecurity we have in this country, the present, you know, poverty level that is getting increased every day, the level of, you know, unemployment that is ravaging our youth. We would like you to drop your thoughts on this that has been said. Don't forget that a new wave of fear has gripped traditional rulers and youth leaders in Igbo land, as the outlawed indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, has issued a warning against betrayal of their group. If you are a saboteur to their group, you need to be careful, because according to what has been said in the comment section, any saboteur deserved punishment, severe punishment, and surely they will be eliminated soon. What is your thought about this? Like to drop your thoughts concerning the present development of things. Thank you guys for listening. Subscribe to this channel if you have not, and I'll see you on the other news. Bye for now.